And finally, for hire only, you may be asked to consider charge. Now, charge is measured in coulombs. Charge is a concept of how many electrons are actually flown in a circuit. You can relate charge and current like this. Charge is current times time. You will be given the equation on the exam. And again, it's a case of rearranging it to find out what you want. So, but remember, charge is measured in something called coulombs. Again, named after a scientist, so it's a capital C.